Did you know you can censor and blur out people's faces in Apple Photos? Here's how. Open up Photos, find your image, and touch the editing tools in the bottom center. Now, touch Cleanup. Here you can tap, brush, or circle anything you want to remove, within reason. Use two fingers and pinch outwards to zoom in to be more accurate. Use your finger to draw a circle around the face to blur it out. Notice it will say a safety filter has been applied. When you censor any face, make sure to draw the circle on the face because if you draw too big, you may accidentally remove the entire head. If you make a mistake, you can always click reset in the top center to start over, or use the arrows in the top left to undo one step at a time. I'll finish the rest of the faces and then use the crop tool to zoom in a little bit more on the photo. After you've made all of your edits, touch done in the top right and your photos will be saved. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more, be sure to check out the rest of my channel for in-depth videos on more Apple-related topics.